Two major cities in China are in lockdown tonight to try to control the spread of the deadly coronavirus.
As of this morning, there have been 571 cases confirmed by the Chinese government, and 17 people are reported to have died of this disease.
This is an emergency in China, but it has not yet become a global health emergency. It may yet become one.
Thank you.